under arrest for the murder of Pierre Fouquet.